class passengers. Second, business class passengers. Third, sky priority program members. Fourth, passengers with children like a mother. Thank you. Bapak Ibu penumpang boleh mengumumkan demi kelimpahan kenyamanan, mohon tertutup telinga urusan Anda. Kami boleh mengumumkan Anda di Jakarta Street, Jakarta Gate 2, Skyline. Boleh tertutup ya, sekali mereka in front to avoid disturbing other passengers. Penumpang dengan kursi roda dan S class dan boarding dapat boarding sekarang. Skyline the passengers have no normal standing members, boarding all groups.
Yeah.